and I managed to sleep throughout the night. Should get changed. Why is it so cold? Oh. Who's that? What is this? Some sort of charm, probably to keep something away. Okay.
You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
Okay. I'll have some coffee. But what the hell happened? There we go. Drunk the coffee. Do you want to talk to me? No, okay.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days, lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table.
I mean,
yeah. Yeah, why not?
Good.
As much as I'd like to help.
See you outside.
I also wouldn't like to stay here.
Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Sure.
There you go. And the sheep are just over there.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Where am I putting this? In here?
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Sure. I assume there's a reason why they're asking me to stay.
Jody, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself?
She doesn't talk. I could probably help with that. Okay, let's get some hay, was it? Oh, it's up there, I guess. What's that? I have a feeling it's a bad idea to stay here.
Help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Nah. Oops, no, that's not what I meant to. Where did you want the hay?
Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
I guess the hay is going... Where? In here? I can't remember what he said.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Okay, maybe we can figure out who this person is or what it is. Something that probably lives between the two thingies.
Have a seat.
Thanks. Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
Jesus.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us.
Hmm.
The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city.
Not everyone
scared
wants
off.
To live in the desert.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house and...
That's just the wind. It makes strange sounds in the desert.
Sure.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here?
Okay, you can ask me those
like
if you
it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions.
He really doesn't like
me. Excuse me, I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well,
guess I better get back to it, or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Wait, but you haven't told me what it is yet.
Well done, Jody.
Okay. No.
Let's see what Jay's doing.
Whoa, Steve. Whoa.
Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Okay.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? Easy.
Oh. It's fine.
No, Aiden. This is between him and me.
Okay. Hello, horsey.
See, Ashki? It's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kind of like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse?
Can I take control of the horse?
Take him to the enclosure.
Not suspicious at all.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
Oh, is this the shower then? This has got to be the shower, right? Yeah. Huh. Thought it was. Well, thought it was something to do with water. You just go your clothes wet if you put them there, surely. Things behind you, isn't it? Or close by, at least. What did I say? What did that say? Huh?
And then the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
It's time to go to bed.
Yeah.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jody. and don't come out, no matter what happens.
Okay.
You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
Okay. Her face changed very suddenly there. Very weirdly. Now let's go to bed. No, we want to go to bed, don't we? How do I swap camera angles? Fuck. I guess there's nothing there. What am I supposed to be doing? Can I go to bed? No. What am I supposed to be doing? Where am I supposed to be going? And can I goddamn switch this camera angle? Oops. Okay, what if I just go out here? Not quite sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. What if I don't want to go outside, though? Is there anything else I can do? I mean, I only don't want to go outside because he said I'd probably die. I probably will die. Oh, no, I don't want to keep on doing that. Trying to... Okay. Fuck it. What could go wrong, right? What could go wrong, you know? It's not like there's a ghost out here or anything. Where am I supposed to be going? Is there anything this side of the house? It's a cool looking sandstorm though. Do we go down here? No, okay. Oh. Well, this is not great. Yeah. I can't see shit. Die, not here. Not here, not now. Ah. Okay. Here we go.
Jody, I told you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yé'iitsoh. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in.
Right.
We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
I can, though.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.